the best actor in the Lux Zee Cine Awards. The nominees are...
Nominations for the best actor.
Best actor awards goes to Mr. Shahrukh Khan.
Best actor.
You hear them?
Any suggestions? Any suggestions from the audience?
Shahrukh Khan. All right.
Ah, now.
Let's just hear the nominees. The nominees are.
And the winner is, of course, Shahrukh Khan.
अब बारी है लक्स जी अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्टर.
मिस्टर आमिर खान, फिल्म है सरफरोश.
शुक्रगुजार हूँ कि उन्होंने आमिर को बेस्ट एक्टर के अवार्ड में चुना. लेकिन आमिर की ये पॉलिसी है कि वो कोई भी अवार्ड लेता नहीं है. अब मैं बहुत ही परेशानी में हूँ कि मैं लूँ कि नहीं लूँ. लेकिन ये क्योंकि जेन्युइन अवार्ड है और लक्स जी सिने अवार्ड जो है जेन्युइन है, मैं ये अवार्ड लेता हूँ.
Well, I think
I don't think you need to know that.
All right. It's very obvious. Hrithik Roshan.
Nominations for Best Actor are
and the Zee Cine Awards for the Best Actor tonight goes to, why am I not surprised, long awaited but well deserved, Mr. Aamir Khan for Lagaan.
Nominations for the best actor for the year 2002 are
and the award goes to, should we say it together?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Shahrukh Khan! Yeah. I'm the only one who said it.
Let's get on and see the nominations for the Best Actor of 2003.
The Zee Cine Awards for the Best Actor in a lead role goes to, guess who? It better be Mr. Hrithik Roshan for Koi Mil Gaya!
The nominees are
ladies and gentlemen, the award goes to, it's my absolute pleasure to give this award to not only a great actor but a wonderful human being, Mr. Khan, Shah Rukh Khan.
Let's take a look at our nominees for Best Actor, Male.
Best Actor, Male. The nominations are Abhishek Bachchan, Bunty aur Bubbly, Ajay Devgan, Abharan, Akshay Kumar, Vakt, Amitabh Bachchan, Black, Saif Ali Khan, Parinita, Shah Rukh Khan, Paheli.
Best actor male is none other than Amitabh Bachchan for Black.
Amitabh Bachchan for Black. Behind Black here on stage to accept Mr. Bachchan's award, Rani Mukherjee and Sanjay Leela Bhansali.
Rani, I'm sure Amit uncle is watching this.
The award for the best actor, male. And the nominees are
The nominees are
And the award for best actor goes to my good friend Hrithik Roshan for Krish.
And now for the Lux Zee Cine Award for the Best Actor Male. The nominees are
Best Actor Male.
I'd like to announce the winner for the Best Actor Zee Awards tonight. My very own dear friend, Mr. Say it again. And again. Mr. Shah Rukh Khan for Chak De India.
award hai for the Pond's Gold Radiant Zee Cine Award for the best actor male popular aur nominees hain
best actor male ke nominees hain Ajay Devgan Once Upon a Time in Mumbai Salman Khan Dabang Shah Rukh Khan My Name is Khan Ranbir Kapoor Rajneeti Hrithik Roshan Guzarish Akshay Kumar Houseful
And the award for the best actor in the popular category goes to Shah Rukh Khan
Best actor male popular and the nominees are
Ranbir
अगला अवार्ड है बेस्ट एक्टर मेल पॉपुलर के लिए एंड द नॉमिनीज आर
इरफान पान सिंह तोमर ऋतिक रोशन अग्निपथ रणबीर कपूर बर्फी शाहरुख खान जब तक है जान सलमान खान दबंग टू
एंड द अवार्ड गोज टू द ज़ेनिथ फॉर बेस्ट एक्टर मेल Mr. Salman Khan for Dabang 2. The next award is for the best actor male popular. Aur main aapko batana chahunga is award ko viewers ne diye hain sabse zyada votes jiske nominations hain
best actor male ke nominees hain आमिर खान धूम 3 आदित्य रॉय कपूर आशिकी 2 फरहान अख्तर भाग मिल्खा भाग रणबीर कपूर ये जवानी है दीवानी रणवीर सिंह गोलियों की रासलीला रामलीला शाहरुख खान चेन्नई एक्सप्रेस
जीनत फॉर द बेस्ट एक्टर मेल पॉपुलर गोज टू Shah Rukh Khan for Chennai Express.
हमारा अगला अवार्ड है बेस्ट एक्टर मेल
इट्स अ टाई एंड द अवार्ड गोज टू रणवीर सिंह फॉर बाजीराव मस्तानी एंड मिस्टर अमिताभ बच्चन फॉर पीकू
ग्रेट गोइंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन ट्रूली अ टाई ऑफ ऑल टाइज मिस्टर बच्चन फॉर पीकू एंड रणवीर सिंह फॉर बाजीराव मस्तानी हमारा अगला अवार्ड है बेस्ट एक्टर मेल के लिए एंड द नॉमिनीज आर
अक्षय कुमार एयरलिफ्ट मनोज बाजपेयी अलीगढ़ Sushant Singh Rajput, MS Dhoni, The Untold Story, Amitabh Bachchan, Pink, Salman Khan, Sultan, Shahid Kapoor, Urta Punjab.
Best actor male goes to Amitabh Bachchan for Pink.
Whoa!
And now it's time for the Best Actor Male. And the nominees are...
Hrithik Roshan, Qabil. Irfan Khan, Hindi Medium. Rajkumar Rao, Newton. Akshay Kumar, Toilet, Ek Prem Katha. Ayushman Khurana, Bareli Ki Barfi. Varun Dhawan, Badrinath Ki Dulhaniya.
Best Actor Male. And it's Varun Dhawan for Whoa. Badrinath Ki Dulhaniya.
Best actor ke nominees hain.
Ranveer Singh, Padmavat. Ranbir Kapoor, Sanju. Ayushman Khurana, Andhadhun. Gajraj Rao, Badhai Ho. Varun Dhawan, October. Rajkumar Rao, Stri.
So, the Zee Cine Award for Best Actor Male goes to... my all-time favorite, Ranbir Kapoor for Sanju. Woohoo!